The lid is firmly on at Punt Road, with veteran Chris Newman refusing to get carried away with last night's win over West Coast. Back in the top eight, the Tigers appear to have their best chance in more than a decade to feature in September. But whatever you do, don't mention the F word. Michelle Trewarther explains.
The Tigers weren't staying in Perth to celebrate, arriving back into Melbourne before sunrise, a little surprised at what all the fuss was about.
I'd want to be paying you, good mate. 4 o'clock in the morning.
Shane Edwards was sporting a not-so-fashionable eye accessory, and his teammates couldn't help themselves.
Yeah, he looks like a pirate, Shane. He said he actually couldn't see, so it wouldn't have been funny for him.
Richmond is back in the eight and appears on track for its first finals berth since 2001, but the Tigers are doing their best to play down the excitement.
At this stage, we probably don't really have any right to talk about finals. We've played a good game on the weekend, but the challenge now is to string those together.
Youngster Nick Bloston last night announced himself to the football world, booting 3 goals in the 41-point win.
The young man, what a big moment for him to put Richmond in front on Monday night footy. He's up to the challenge at the moment, Bloston.
The Tigers kicking 14-5 after quarter time, despite the loss of Edwards. Damien Hardwick's boys finally claiming a big scalp in 2013.
It's been a real team-orientated performance, and there's a mighty roar that's going to go all the way from Patterson's across to the Nullarbor to Melbourne tonight.
I think there's a bit of feeling as a footy club to come away and win at a ground that is very, very hard to play at. You know, and it's probably the one time you do enjoy a 3.5-4 hour plane trip on the way home.
Pre-season flag fancies, the Eagles have now slipped to 10th place on the ladder.
You look for signs and you try to think back, but nothing to suggest that we weren't going to be as sharp as we would have liked.
West Coast faces St Kilda at Etihad Stadium on Sunday. Richmond has the bye. Michelle Trewarther, 10 News.